I'm Callie Lewis. You're watching Geek Brief TV. This is Brief 242. We're back home from Nashville, finally. And last night we shot a brief filled with gadgety goodness. But when we watched it back this morning, we realized I was way overcompensating for my lack of sleep. I was super tired and I was way too excited, way too dramatic. So we scrapped that. But then I realized we have something even better. This is Samson. And this is his mobile setup, his Wi-Fi setup. This is amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Okay, so kind of explain to me what you have here. We have a Samsung monitor.
This is the Samsung Q1 Ultra. And it's pretty quick and pretty fast. And I mostly use it for Gmail when I'm out and about doing work. Why not use it when I'm driving? I have a KR1 Kyocera Wi-Fi router that I usually carry in the car with me. And so the PC, whoever's in my car is online. And
that's awesome.
It's fun. Get work done.
And he's got his mouse pad down here so he can listen to podcasts and pull that up there. And it's really hot in here. Got the Sprint card up here. This is amazing.
Yeah, the reason it's kind of, I had it all tucked in and then I switched. I had the little Sony. Sony has a little, kind of the same kind of piece of equipment. But the screen was too small to be able to kind of read my Gmail without like doing this. And so anyway, I got a bigger screen and I use my Sling player on it so I can, you know, sit and watch TV or whatever, or listen to it if I'm driving. Of course, I probably shouldn't have said that, but.
Shh. We won't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody.
And what's that he keeps in the back?
Me.
I keep comedians with me all the time for fun.
Samson is actually Nashville's Mac doctor. And I met him when my Mac needed help. And I'm a geek mini. And so I need help a lot. And so now Callie and Neil help me a lot. But he was, when I lived in Nashville, he is the man. He does Amy Grant, Alan Jackson, Michael W. Smith, a lot of Christian artists, and country artists, their Mac setups, because they're all Mac in Nashville. Everybody is, aren't they?
A lot.
Any sense.
That's official information. Total Max. All right, well, I think that's about it for now. Bye.
See you later.
After we hung out with Mark Lowry and Samson, we had what may have been the best meetup we've ever had for Geek Brief viewers. We had a great time. Jeff Smith was awesome. Here he is doing a live version of Dig the Code.
All right, okay, this is a song called Dig the Code, and it's a song about exploring new horizons.
Somebody's got to look up the code. Sing
meeting
along.
The love of your life on the internet. I don't know what this song's about, really. Honestly, I think what it is, it's a little thing that I did, and it was fun, and that video is the best video actually out there ever. No, it's because of y'all. No, the funny story is, I was trying to explain this to Mark. He said, how did that song happen? And I said, well, someone said, hey, there's this code floating around, and everyone's writing about it. So I wrote a song, and then I emailed it to Neil and Callie, and then they woke me up in the morning saying, we're on the internet! We're like on the top of the charts! Whatever charts, those were. So, clap your hands, just like Paul.
Yeah!
Are we on? I can write these out, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. You do the numbers for it? Okay.
Oh, it's like me crossing the line F9, but it's gonna be just fine. 11, it's gonna be just like heaven to me.
I'm wondering how you're doing the letters.
Oh, 02, baby, what you gonna do? 90, set it all free. 74, and go on, open the door. E3,
someone give her a Guinness.
Just like you, there you go. I wanna be digging the tooth. Tear down the walls, it's home to you. I'm digging you.
Great!
9B, you see, B8 is great. 41, it's so much fun. 56, that's fixed. C5 makes me so alive.
Let's see, this is a little different. 90 after a spot of teasing. Do more tricks. 88, don't be irate. CO, just take a pill and let it go. I wanna be just like you. I wanna be big in the truth. Tear down the walls of something new. I'm digging you. I'm digging you. I'm digging you. I'm digging you. I'm just a new old note. Auto tune.
If you want to see more from the meetup, we're going to put the whole video up at my junk trunk at junktrunk.podshow.com. And as always, don't forget about my promo codes GB1, GB2, and GB3 to save money at GoDaddy.com. Bye. Oh, I'm Callie Lewis. I forgot to say that.